we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. Oh, the good times just begun.
In these times, one, I am super grateful to still be in a safe space with our family, and two, we were also really enjoying videos and reels with mom and dad. I thought, let's make a super fun haul, especially because this time Zivame is having the Mother's Day sale, and apne to kuch naya nahi hai, but it's the perfect time to actually shop for you and your mom together. I'll show you a few pieces first, and then I'll let mom come and show her picks, the ones that she wanted and knew will really work for her. Talking about the sale, it's the Mother's Day sale, which starts on 5th May 8 PM, where there's up to 60% off this time, free shipping, easy 15-day returns and cash on delivery is also available. So I've made the most of trying to explain a guide ki kis type ke kapde ke andar kya pehenna chahiye, just for ease and comfort, because the point of clothing is comfort. So if the lingerie shows, it's not really a problem, but if it is something that bothers you, then I've curated a list of solutions for any and every problems that I've faced through all these years. So let's begin this super fun guide plus haul. So I'm going to start with the most useful thing, कि सबसे अतरंगी से अतरंगी कपड़े भी अगर आप इंस्टाग्राम पे देखोगे ना, तो उसमें ये चीज चल जाएगी, एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड निपल पेस्टीज, और जस्ट पेस्टीज इन जनरल. व्हेन आई वाज स्मॉल, तभी भी पेस्टीज मिलते थे, पर मुझे शर्म आती थी कि ओ लाइक व्हाट इज दिस फ्लावर शेप थिंग. नाउ आई अंडरस्टैंड एग्जैक्टली द पर्पस फॉर इट. सो इफ यू नॉट लुकिंग फॉर एनी सपोर्ट, लाइक इफ यू वांट टू गेट द सपोर्ट फ्रॉम अ टॉप ओनली ना, देन ऑल यू कैन डू इज यूज द निपल पेस्टीज, व्हिच आर जस्ट गोना गिव यू कवरेज ओवर देयर. हाउएवर, इफ यू डू वांट अ लिफ्ट ऑल्सो, तो यू गेट स्पेशल काइंड ऑफ पेस्टीज फॉर दैट. फर्स्ट आई एम गोना शो यू अ वेरी variety of different pasties. If you just need a little bit of coverage, then you can use the floral ones, which have a very thin cloth on the middle, but they're ultra comfortable. And if you want a good amount of coverage, then you have silicone ones and foam ones, which are quite thick. So you can also use them in conjunction to any lingerie. If it's a little old and if the material is worn out, then you can add a pasty to just make it a brand new one again. Talking about the ones which can give you a lift, wo usually stick on wale aise aate hai ki glue upar hota hai uske. This is a very good example of a pasty like that. You can stick this on your chest, and then this area you're supposed to pull it and stick it. So that way it will also give you a lift. And the main reason why I wanted to show this is I come in the mid chest area, like a medium size. So I still need support even if I'm using pasties. So I can only imagine for all our girls who come on the heavier chest side, aapko bhi support agar chahiye rahega. So this is a very good option. Coming to more support, even more than that, like if you want a proper coverage, and if you want to keep your chest like together, so for that you get proper stick-on bras. The most common one looks like this. The best part was ki I was able to find an E cup size, and E cups are usually rare in such kind of fancy stuff, because fashion industry usually just assumes ki heavier chest size, they are just people with more weight would not wear fashionable stuff, which is sick, which is totally untrue. So I'm glad we could find an E cup, and this is like, it's perfect. The glue can stay for long amount of uses. So only thing to remember is ye jo plastic aata yaar, please wo fekna mat, usko safely rakke rakhna, so that once you're done wearing it once, you just take the plastic, you'll put it on this again, and it's good to go again, brand new. The stick-on bra like this comes with lace in the middle, so that you can tighten it up as per your preference. If you want a little bit more space, just loosen it up and you can create more space between both the stickies. If you don't usually need that much space, then what you can do is get one like this, where you're first going to stick it on yourself, and then there's a clip in the center with which you can actually attach it in place. For something like this, you can use them individually also if you don't want them to be together, or you can first stick it and later on just clip it on to put it in the most comfortable place. And the final stick-on, which is one of my favorite, is this one, which is meant for ultra deep neck and cleavage top. As I'm growing up, I'm getting more and more comfortable with my body, which also includes my cleavage. So I do enjoy wearing like deep neck tops sometimes. A bra like this is the perfect solution, because kafi baar strapless bras need to give you that support na, so they're not super deep neck, and this is like ultra deep neck, and also comes with flaps on the side ki in case you're wearing something backless, this is also transparent and it won't take any attention away from the top. So when you wear something like this, kitna bhi deep ho, your bra will not show if you don't want it to show. Now I'm going to start with super ultra basics, which is for your everyday wear, t-shirts or tops, but just the most perfect bra for everyday wear. And for me, that is the Zivame Soft and Sheen t-shirt bra, because I don't know what is so different about this, but the fabric on this is crazy comfortable. Even right now, that's the one I have on. This one I bought easily over a year ago or something, I would say, the one I have on currently. So I bought a nude one in my new size and a grey one for mom, because grey is also quite a neutral color. If you're bored of having just nudes in your wardrobe, you can go for a grey, because wo itna, like, not dark enough to show through a lot of clothes, but it's a good change as well. So two basics, one for me, one for mom, to go for everyday. It's not underwired, it's well padded, so it won't show your nipple, and it's just, even the straps are super comfortable. So if you're looking for that one bra which goes with everything, go for this in nude, because for everyday wear you need something that is not going to show lines exactly, and it's not going to make you remember constantly that you're wearing something uncomfortable. You don't want to be tugging at it every few hours. So that's why this is great, because honestly I don't even feel like I'm wearing something while it gives me great support. So hands down, if you buy any one thing from this video, it should be that particular bra. Okay, the second one I want to show you is the one with transparent straps. The reason I'm including this in the video is also for comfort reasons, because I personally know a lot of people in my life who don't find strapless bras the most comfortable kind of lingerie. So they still stick to transparent straps wale, which also have a transparent back. What this particular strap does is, when any light is reflecting on it, then it does show ki acha there's something on the skin, but it won't show exactly what's there. So in most scenarios it's not visible, but when there's like a harsh light on it, it just gives a shine. Because it has straps, it still gives you more comfort than a strapless bra. So if you don't like those, you can definitely go for this kind of a lingerie. If you get annoyed of straps on your shoulders, or if you just do find strapless bras comfortable, then you need to own one. Now that we're growing up, I have a very close friend and she's just venturing into risque fashion and risque top, jisme sirf ek patti hoti hai, maybe off shoulder. So she doesn't own a strapless bra yet, and I was like, you need to have at least one, because wo Indian wear mein bhi kaafi kaam aati hai, because aajkal patti wali kurti bhi kaafi trend mein hai, and I love patti wale kapde. You know that. One strapless bra each. Again, one for mom, one for me, because she also needs to have a dedicated one. The thing with mom and I is ki since I grew up, I think maybe since I was 15 or 16, our sizes are the same. Ek time pe to foot size bhi same hua karta tha, but I grew even more. She's a 5, I became a 6. So now we can't share shoes exactly. She can wear mine, I can't wear hers. But clothes we can share. Clothes, we're still almost the same size. She ends up wearing my strapless bras only the most. So I just bought two, ki whichever one she likes most, she can keep. They both in nude, because see, nude is the most versatile color. Wo na sab wo dark pe to jata hai, but light mein bhi jata hai. If you're just building a lingerie collection, then nude is what you should go for. Now both the strapless bras have a slightly different material. This one has a more padding and has more sheen to it, and this one is purely cotton. Both of them come with rubberized inside, so that can give you a better hold and better comfort, and the straps are detachable. So it's not like if you're buying a strapless bra, they won't give straps at all, because you can also use it with straps whenever you want for more comfort. But personally, I always take the straps off only and use, or I make it a crisscross, because this is a multi-way bra. Now you can take the strap off and put it on the other side. Take this one and put it here, and now it has become a crisscross bra. So if you're wearing a tank top or something like that, then you can easily make it this way and it won't be visible. So that's why strapless bras are quite multi-purpose, and this is why it's on the second number in my top list. If you're looking to buy more than one bra, this should be your second pick. Okay, now for the rest of the bras, at least I'll have to call mom, because these were the picks that mom chose. Two of them I picked myself knowing ki ye mummy ka taste hai, and two of them mom picked ki this is what I want. So let me just call her, she'll explain you much better than me ki unhone ye kyun liya. So we finally have mama Wade with us. आप लोग इतना प्यार देते हो ना मम्मी को कि she keeps waiting only कि कब तू मुझे वापस वीडियो में ले रही है. तो आज का वीडियो तो है ही उनके अराउंड. वी डोंट यूजुअली सेलिब्रेट मदर्स डे वेरी ग्रैंडली, बिकॉज रोज ही मेरी कोशिश रहती है कि मैं कम से कम परेशान करूँ, ज्यादा ना करूँ. But honestly, we don't wait to gift each other that much. But the sale is a good time to stock up on your essentials. So, आपके choices बताइए. And usually, लोग मुझे पूछते हैं कि what your mom must be thinking कि this is the kind of lingerie you buy or you wear. आज सुन लो what my mom thinks.
मुझे खुद को फैंसी बहुत पसंद है, कलरफुल बहुत पसंद है, दैट बोरिंग ओनली ब्लैक व्हाइट ऐसे नहीं पसंद है. हाँ, न्यूड मुझे कम पसंद है, बट वो हमें रखनी ही पड़ती है हमारे वार्डरोब में, क्योंकि काफी सारे टी शर्ट्स रहते हैं जो व्हाइट है, दैट्स व्हाई हमें वो न्यूड रखनी पड़ती है कुछ ड्रेसेस के लिए. तो सबसे पहले मैं दिखाना चाहती हूँ दिस रेड वन स्पोर्ट्स। जैसे कि आपको पता है मैं योगा बहुत करती हूँ, सिखाती हूँ, तो दिस इज वेरी कंफर्टेबल। लाइट पैडिंग है, ब्रीदेबल है, मटेरियल भी बहुत अच्छा है, ये पीछे से ओपनेबल है, तो देट इज द मेन बेनिफिट। अदरवाइज स्पोर्ट्स ब्रा में क्या रहता है कि आपको ऊपर से चढ़ाना है, दैट्स व्हाई मुझे ये बहुत अच्छी लगी, कलर भी बहुत ही प्यारा है। सेकेंड है दिस येल्लो फ्लावर वन। जैसे कि आप सबको पता है येल्लो कलर मुझे बहुत पसंद है, और मुझे थोड़े से बड़े कप चाहिए जो प्रॉपर अच्छे से फिटिंग बैठे, तो ये बड़े कप वाली और आगे जो इसमें मटेरियल है वो थोड़ा सा नेट जैसा मटेरियल है, तो काफी कंफर्टेबल है ये डालने के लिए, कलर तो बहुत ही प्यारा है।
मेन आई थिंक ये डीप नेक्स में भी काफी हेल्पफुल हो सकता है, बिकॉज द कट इज ओनली लाइक दैट, लाइक इफ यू आर वेयरिंग अ शर्ट एंड यू कीप द टॉप बटन ओपन फिर भी ये दिखेगा नहीं, सो आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट विल बी रियली गुड फॉर।
सो थर्ड मेरा फेवरेट है, अगेन इट्स येल्लो कलर, यू कैन से येल्लो नियॉन कलर, सॉफ्ट पैडिंग, कंफर्टेबल मटेरियल। इसके जो ये बेल्ट है वो डिटेचेबल है, जो आप आराम से निकाल के भी पहन सकते हैं, इसको यूज कर सकते हैं। इसके पैटर्न मुझे बहुत अच्छे लगी, नीचे ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट स्ट्राइप दी है, ब्यूटीफुल प्लेन येलो कलर एंड बहुत कंफर्टेबल है।
यू कैन मेक दिस आल्सो मल्टी वे, लाइक आप इसको वन शोल्डर भी बना सकते हो। पर्सनली लाइक व्हेन आई सॉ दिस वन आई न्यू इट स्क्रीम्स मॉम्स नेम, दिस इज द वन आई पिक्ड फॉर हर। बाकी सब छोड़ के शी इज लाइक ये क्या है, ये किसके लिए, मेरे लिए कि तेरे लिए, आई एम लाइक आपके लिए, डोंट वरी।
अभी मुझे बहुत बहुत मेरी जो फेवरेट है दैट इज ये, कलर भी प्यारा है एंड सी बैक पैटर्न, इट्स अ टी बैग, कलरफुल येलो ब्लू कलर बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है। अगेन पैड वेरी कंफर्टेबल, मटेरियल भी कॉटन मटेरियल में है, पहनने से भी ऐसा बिल्कुल भी नहीं लग रहा है लाइक पैडिंग है, ज्यादा हेवी लग रहा है, बहुत ही कंफर्टेबल है। थिंक टी बैग में मेरे पास ये, दिस इज माय फर्स्ट वन कलरफुल एंड टी बैग में।
मेरे को अभी थोड़ा समझ में आ रहा है कि व्हाई शी बाइज दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ एवरी टाइम वी कम ऑनलाइन, स्पेशली इन ज़िवा में, इसकी वी यूज्ड टू शॉप फ्रॉम अ लोकल स्टोर ओनली फ्रॉम द स्टेशन मार्केट फॉर द लॉन्गेस्ट टाइम अंटिल वी स्टार्ट शॉपिंग ऑनलाइन। तो वहां पे ऐसा कलेक्शन कभी होता ही नहीं था, लाइक द नियॉन्स एंड दीस काइंड ऑफ फैंसी टी बैग, फ्लोरल वाज द मोस्ट एक्सपेरिमेंटल थिंग दे वुड हैव। सो शी एक्सपीरियंस ऑल द न्यूड्स एंड एवरीथिंग नॉर्मली, सो शी कीप्स गोइंग फॉर कलरफुल नाउ। सो माय मॉम हरसेल्फ लव्स एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग, शी डजंट जज मी एट ऑल फॉर माय चॉइसेस, इन फैक्ट शी हैज अ बेटर चॉइस इफ आई मस्ट से। नाउ वी मूव ऑन टू द लोअर वेयर सेक्शन व्हिच इज अंडरवेयर्स और एज आई कॉल इट चड्डूस। मम्मा इज गोइंग टू शो यू वन कैटेगरी दैट यूजुअली शी ऑलवेज आस्क्स मी टू ऑर्डर एंड आई डोंट नॉट एग्जैक्टली अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई, तो लेट हर ओनली एक्सप्लेन।
जैसे कि आपको पता है मुझे भी लाइक वन पीस वो सब पहनना बहुत पसंद है, जैसे टमी, सो लोअर बैक में हमें जो टमी रहता है उसको कवर करने के लिए मैंने ली है ये दिस टमी टकर पैंटीज, काफी कंफर्टेबल है, इलास्टिक काफी स्मूथ है इसकी।
इफ शी वेयर्स अ नॉर्मल इनरवेयर उसमें क्या हो जाता है ना कि वी बोथ ऑफ कोर्स गेन वेट इन द लॉकडाउन, तो उसमें पेट ना गिर जाता है उसके ऊपर से, तो इट्स नॉट बैड एट ऑल इफ यू कंफर्टेबल, इट्स अमेजिंग एट यू कंफर्टेबल, बट पर्सनली शी लाइक्स इट मच बेटर इफ देयर इज अ बैंड व्हिच इज होल्डिंग इट ऑल इन, इट जस्ट मेक्स अ फील एंड इंस्टेंटली ना पोस्चर भी ठीक रहता है, पता अगर इधर कुछ टाइट रहता तो। इट्स जस्ट वन ऑफ द मेजर रीजन व्हाई शी लाइक्स इट, सो एनी टाइम शी इज वेयरिंग एनीथिंग हाई वेस्टेड डेनिम हो या एक बॉडीकॉन ड्रेस हो, शी विल स्टिक टू दिस।
सो ये है सेट ऑफ टू, वन ब्यूटीफुल पिंक कलर, डार्क पिंक कलर, अदर इज न्यूड कलर। इसमें और भी एक है,
दिस इज अ बॉय शॉर्ट्स, बॉय शॉर्ट्स मतलब बीच में पार्टीशन आता है लाइक शॉर्ट जैसे होता है टेक्निकली,
दिस इज वेरी कंफर्टेबल आई फील ड्यूरिंग एनी काइंड ऑफ फिटनेस एक्टिविटी, आप जिम कर रहे हो, योगा कर रहे हो, इवन डांस कर रहे हो। एक तो इसका बेल्ट भी काफी बड़ा है, काफी सारे हम लोग में ट्रैक पैंट वगैरह रहते हैं जिसमें हमें लाइक
वो पैंटी लाइन बेसिकली दिख जाता है, सो बॉय शॉर्ट्स आर द बेस्ट फॉर वर्किंग आउट, लाइक वी ऑलवेज टॉक लाइक दैट ओनली इन आवर प्रीवियस हॉल, दोस वी एस्टैब्लिश दैट
दिस इज वेरी ब्रॉड बैंड, सो काफी कंफर्टेबल है टमी के ऊपर, आपको पूरा टमी आपका काफी अच्छे से ये कवर करता है, एंड इसमें भी आपको बिल्कुल भी ये ब्रीदेबल है और काफी अच्छा इलास्टिक है, तो बिल्कुल भी आपको पहनने के बाद एकदम टाइट या कुछ अनकंफर्टेबल नहीं लगेगा।
दीज वर लाइक द पिक्स दैट आर टेकन स्पेशली फॉर मॉम, ऐसा नहीं है कि इसके अलावा जो भी मैं आपको अकेले दिखा रही हूँ वो सिर्फ मेरे लिए, आई टोल्ड यू वी शेयर ऑल क्लोथ्स ना ऐसे, वी जस्ट डोंट शेयर पैंटीज बिकॉज फॉर हाइजीन रीजंस दैट्स नॉट गुड, ब्रास तो कभी कभी हमारे कबाट में ना इंटरचेंज हो जाता है बिकॉज हम खुद भूल जाते हैं कि ये वाला किसका ये वाला किसका है, सो वी जस्ट शेयर लाइक कैमिसोल ब्रास एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, सो यू सी हर इन द ट्राई ऑन फॉर श्योर, आई जस्ट वांट हर टू एक्सप्लेन हर सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग्स, सो आई विल फिनिश दिस विद द वीडियो। वन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ब्रा वी फॉरगॉट टू शो यू, ये मैंने मम्मा को ही दिखाने के लिए रखी थी बिकॉज दिस वॉजन समथिंग शी ऑर्डर, ये मैंने ऑर्डर करा था बट शी फ्रिकिंग लव्ड इट, इट टुक हर 2 मिनट्स टू अंडरस्टैंड कि एग्जैक्टली कहाँ से क्या हो रहा है, बट वंस शी अंडरस्टूड शी वॉज लाइक दिस इज अ जीनियस पीस, दिस थिंग इज एक्चुअली मेंट फॉर अ पीकाबू काइंड ऑफ टॉप, द ओनली प्रॉब्लम इज आई डोंट ओन अ टॉप विच हैज अ पीकाबू एट द क्लीवेज, बट आई कैन डेफिनेटली शो यू सम पिक्चर्स ऑफ आउटफिट्स अंडर विच दिस कैन बी स्टाइल्ड, पर्टिकुलरली रिमेंबर दिस ब्लेजर दैट प्रियंका चोपड़ा वोर ऑन सम टॉक शो, ईदर was Alan? I don't remember. But basically, you don't have to just use pasties if that's not your comfort zone. You can actually look for a bra which is a solution to your problem. So in this, there's a peekaboo at the center. You can easily wear it under a top like this and rock away. It is genius, right? Iske cups bhi, like the cookies also, these things are called cookies, like the padding and inner padding. So the cookies are removable in case you want to use this as a bralette and you don't want any padding. You have that kind of a freedom. The new kind of collection, recently all the multi-color straps and these kind of patterns have my heart. Wanted to explore more, but I already crossed. Like, I already had finished my budget, so I was like, next time kar lenge. Okay, coming to the low wear. So mom already explained the whole concept of a tummy tucker kind of underwear. Let me show you another kind, which is called a no visible panty line. Boy shorts is usually my answer to most scenarios where the panty line should not be visible. However, there's a specific style called no VPL, which is no visible panty line, and this is what it looks like. Isme kaisa rehta hai na ki there are no hems or no edges on any side, not on the leg area, not on the waist area, and that's why there's no lines only which are supposed to show up when you wear something bodycon at all. If you don't like boy shorts as a concept, then you can go for these kind of underwears, and again go for them in nude only. I have this pair of linen pants, so usme hem bhi dikh sakta hai even if it's nude. So this kind of an innerwear is perfect to wear under clothing like that. This is a lifesaver in a lot of scenarios. And coming to our best friend, the normal cotton panties. Like, these cotton ones are my favorite because, like, I don't sweat in them, and even if I sweat in them, they absorb it really well. They give me all day comfort, and I usually wear them under jeans or joggers or my pajamas. So ghar pe to mujhe koi farak nahi padta about how anything looks. It just needs to be super comfortable. But even on a denim, because denim is so thick, even under a white denim, this kind of a color will not be visible because the denims are very, very thick. And joggers ka bhi same reason hai, because joggers kafi motu hote hai. They have a fleece lining also usually a lot of times. So usme any color you wear, any shape you wear, it doesn't really show up. So personally, the one that I find most comfortable is a cotton brief. High-waisted hipsters, they are my favorite always. So this is a set of three, and it's quite funky. It has bunnies on one. It has pigs, cute little pigs on another one. One is a bright pink. Clearly, we're a fan of bright colors though. Now we enter the next section, which is of inner slips and tights. So this technically is not exactly lingerie, but this is a kind of clothing category which goes over your lingerie and under your final outfit to either add a layer or to give you more comfort in terms of giving you more coverage. Without exactly realizing that you're wearing something like this, we started wearing this category of clothes right during school, at least in my school, when we had those pinafores, jo niche se skirt hota hai. Brown color tights were compulsory. So tights are a perfect example of this category where it's not ever visible on the final outfit, but however, if the skirt flies or if you want to, you know, ek ke upar ek pair rakke baithna hai, it's very comfortable, like the tight will show and not exactly your innerwear. So that is the purpose of layering. So if you're wearing like a white dress or if any kind of dress, and if this will add more comfort to your outfit, you should definitely wear it, because then you'll be more carefree throughout the day wherever you're going, or in this case wherever you plan to go. Now, another category I found is very different. Like, I didn't know this existed. It's an underskirt, but for a mini length. So usually underskirts now, I've seen this 5-minute craft hacks, and wo log kya bolte hai ki tube top ko skirt ki tarah pehen lo, which is a great hack. Like, one thing can do two things. However, that can only work for people jinki body symmetrical hai. Now, mera chest size aur mera hip size is completely different. Like, my hips are very big compared to my chest. Nothing to be ashamed of. It's just the way my body is. So mera tube na mere hips mein nahi fit aata hai. So this is something that can definitely help me out. Like, if there's a skirt which is a little translucent, yeah, which is not that transparent, like I can wear my no VPL nude underwear in it. However, if I just want to add more comfort, if that's what will make me feel more confident, then this layer is perfect. If you want to make it shorter, bas waist pe se aise aap fold kar lo, and it'll become shorter also for a super mini skirt. But it's great. Like, this was a genius idea. If you want to wear something white and if you don't want the black to peek through, then you have the same thing in nude available as well. So I have this white skirt which has lemons all over it. It's a great skirt, but it has such a good flare to it ki sometimes I get a little iffy ki I don't want to flash anyone. This is a very good thing to layer under it. Doesn't even show on the outside at all, so it's perfect like that. The camisoles became a rage when the style of wearing a shirt aadha off your shoulder and aadha on your shoulder came into place. Ki log black camisole ke upar aise shirt pehen ke shorts pehen ke nikal jaate the, and that is how I also came across camisoles. Mujhe to lagta tha ki wo top hai, but actually camisoles came into picture as a layering piece. The best example example is a plain black camisole, which has been, at least in India, though I have seen this going on since ages for deep neck tops, because it was a taboo. Cleavage has been a taboo around us for a long time. So until recently, when people are vocalizing ki it's okay to be comfortable with your body, koi paap nahi kar rahe ho agar you're wearing a deep neck top, to uske pehle log cover karne ke liye use karte the, if a top was deep neck but you still would like to wear it. You can easily wear this under translucent tops as well, or like a top in itself, because I also wear it like that sometimes. So camisoles are very versatile. They can be an innerwear, they can be an outerwear top, and they can just, you know, add a good layer of neckline if that's what you want at that time. But these ones have adjustable straps too. So if you have big shoulders, or if you're worried about the strap constantly falling off, you can just make it tighter at any given point of time and it'll be very secure. A new discovery while making this guide, a nude freaking camisole. So transparent tops, organza tops, have picked up the trend again. I have this one sequin top and I just could not figure out what to wear under it to save my life. Like, I've never worn that top outside or even for a photo or a video, because I didn't know ki usko main andar kya pehnu, because it's impossible for me to get a different slip for every single organza or transparent top I have. So I came across this nude camisole and it is brilliant. It's brilliant because it goes under any sheer top, under any lacy top, because even lace tops are quite in trend. But then if you have a white lace top and if you wear a white camisole under it, then the lace isn't exactly visible, because the white camisole will cover up all the spaces. So a nude camisole is perfect if you want to get into trends like that. And the next two layers are meant for dresses. So the first one is this huge shapewear, I would say. And the thing with shapewears is I feel super comfortable in my body. Like, agar mera ped bhi nikla hai na, to main phir bhi bodycon pehnungi. Whether I've gained weight, whether I've not gained weight, because like I've reached that place as of now. Every time I'm wearing high-waisted shorts or high-waisted something, it adds a different level of comfort. So the reason why I bought this is for that comfort, and that's why I bought this in double XL, because I don't want it to exactly compress my body. I just want it to give me comfort, and I want something super high-waisted. So I don't think this is exactly going to like morph and give shape to my body, but it'll just be there to give me support for my loose fit too. Cute bodycon dress, or for any kind of dress where I want good like a hug basically. The second one is this slip, which is very, very good for Indian wear actually. So first I thought ki any white dress that you have, any white western dresses ke niche aap ye pehen sakte ho, because white dresses do tend to be sheer. Now that I understand clothing a lot more after having my own clothing brand, it's because white fabric is tough to get opaque, and if it gets like, if you thicken the material, then it starts becoming hot. So if there's any white dress you really want to wear but you're not able to wear outside, then you can layer a slip under it. And for chikankari kurtas, because see, this one blue kurta I have, usme na ek uske sath slip aaya hai, but the other three kurtas I have, usme slip nahi aaya. So it was a struggle ki uske andar kya pehenne ka, ye pehenne ka. It'll just go with it easily. So a nude slip like this is very versatile to aid styling a lot of different clothes. Now we're nearing the end of the video and I have two useful add-ons. So the first one is this pair of socks. Now socks, I don't know ki categorically lingerie mein aata hai ki nahi, but I do get questions a lot whenever I used to put my shoe cam stories ki this is the shoe of the day, कि हम पहले बाहर भी जाया करते थे, वो भी एक लाइफ हुआ करती थी. बट सो वेन एवर यू डोंट सी एनी सॉक्स ऑन माई शूज, इट्स बिकॉज आई वेयर समथिंग लाइक दिस, विच इज अगेन कॉल्ड अ नो विजिबल शू लाइनर और एन इनविजिबल सॉक. तो आई डू नॉट लाइक वेयरिंग माई शूज डायरेक्टली बिकॉज आई स्वेट लाइक अ पिग, मुझे बहुत पसीना आता है, एंड देन माई शूज स्टार्ट स्टिंकिंग एंड दे डोंट लास्ट लॉन्ग इनफ एंड आई फील अनकंफर्टेबल इन जनरल. तो इवन इफ आई एम गोइंग फॉर लाइक 10 मिनट्स, आई ऑलवेज वेयर दीज काइंड ऑफ सॉक्स एंड हेड आउट. दीज सॉक्स आर अनएसेंशियल फॉर मी, एंड this is what you can wear under sneakers if you don't want a sock to show up. And second super useful add-on are these bra extenders. So most of the people I know in real life don't know what this is. You have to place the hook on one end of the bra and this on the other. So this gives you this much extra space. Dekhne mein lagta hoga ki isse kya hota hai, but try karke dekho. Like, it can, I think, size the bra up easily by one size. Like a 32 becomes a 34 easily, maybe even a 36 if you put it in the end. These work very, very well if you want to continue using a bra. Like if the cups still fit you but it's just a waistband that has gone up, you won't have to spend all together for a new piece. And isme you get different varieties. If your bra is a 2-hook one, you can go for this, and if your bra is a 3-hook one, then you get a 3-hook one extender too. But finally, to conclude, I want to show you two more pieces which I found very interesting, not exactly for the guide, but these are very important pointers. The first one was I wanted to look for the biggest size available. So as per that time when I was shopping, I found 44D or 44DD. Again, to be super inclusive, this was the biggest size I could find. If you're not able to find find it during the sale, don't worry, it might come back in stock after the sale or in the next sale. If this is the kind of size range you fall into, I could find it on this particular website. The last thing was not useful. It is useful because it's hot. It's very hot. I got this idea because I was speaking to a friend one day and she was like, she's moved back to her family's place because of course what's happening outside. She doesn't usually wear shorts. Like, she doesn't feel comfortable wearing shorts at home like that. So she said she wears capris all the time. And I'm like, this makes sense about why capris exist, because they're not completely full, but they're much longer than shorts and they add more comfort from that sense. So there were two particular capri items I picked. Again, one for mom, one for me. So this is the one I chose for mom because she loves culottes. Like, she, when the culotte trend came, she owned like 10 culottes. And I used to not like culottes a lot at that time. So I would be like, mummy, mat pehen yaar, kuch aur pehen. I kind of get the idea now. So I thought of getting her a plain pink one so that she can style it however she wants and make a really good outfit. And for myself, I picked a cupcake one because ab main haath nahi rahi zyada, to might as well just wear it. This is the bottom. It's a stripy one with cupcakes all over it. And the top has the same cupcake print to tie the whole outfit together, show that it's one PJ set. It's a matchy PJ set. This was my huge Mother's Day Zivame sale haul plus guide, like exactly what you can wear under what kind of clothing item. Do remember to use the coupon code HaileyZivame to get extra discount on whatever you buy, because you'll get, like, even apart from the 60% off, you'll get extra 10% off on this. The Mother's Day sale starts right now, which is on 5th of May, 8 p.m. and it has up to 60% off, free shipping, cash on delivery and easy 15-day return and exchange. You can also download the app for a very smooth experience. And if you liked anything from this video, sare links description box mein definitely honge. So if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. But stay home, stay safe, and please take care of your loved ones. If you feel mentally strong enough, then do try to help others. And if you don't feel mentally strong enough, take some time off social media. Ask your very close loved ones to give you as important news as you need to know. And just take care of yourself, because if you won't feel well, you won't be able to help anybody in your life. So take lots of care. I will see you very soon. Until then, goodbye.